Congratulations, you've graduated with a degree in education and are ready to begin your teaching career. But what do you do now? You come to the right place. We are here to help. Let's get started with the first step in the process, getting certified. First, you will need to apply for your certification online. Here's what you need before you get started. Access to the internet, your social security number, any valid credit card. You may need certain documents once you submit and pay for your application. More on that later. Visit the certification page on the Pennsylvania Department of Education's website. We recommend using Internet Explorer or Firefox to access our site, as other systems will cause problems when working in TIMS. You're here. This is where you'll find everything you need to know about certification in Pennsylvania. We recommend bookmarking this page because you'll probably be back in the future. So to get started, go to the Teacher Information Management System. We call it TIMS for short. This is the system that's used to add, process, and complete your application. We have step-by-step instructions that will help you register and create your profile in the system. Once you complete the registration process, you won't have to do it again. From now on, you're just going to log into TIMS and access everything you need via your TIMS dashboard. Step two consists of submitting your application. Are you ready to get started? Here we go. Once you're logged into TIMS, you can submit your application via the TIMS dashboard. Do you need help? Our Submitting an Application Guide under Help with TIMS provides step-by-step instructions. Here are a few important things to know and remember in regard to submitting your application. An application is considered complete and ready to be evaluated only after all documentation necessary for the evaluation has been received by PDE and is in the awaiting evaluation status. The processing wait time begins on the date your status is determined awaiting evaluation. Actual processing time is posted on the TIMS page. Applications with an answer other than no to the good moral character question will take longer to process. TIMS may give you the option to upload certain documents directly into your application. If an upload button is not available for a required document, it must be sent through the mail, along with a copy of the cover sheet. Caution, do not upload documents under incorrect headings. If the cover sheet does not indicate any required documents, it is not necessary to mail any documents, nor the cover sheet. Check the status of your application at any time by logging into TIMS. You will receive a congratulations email notification when the application has been evaluated and approved. We've reached the third and final step, printing your certificate. You can print your certificate from your TIMS dashboard. Do you need help? Again, we've included step-by-step instructions under Help with TIMS to guide you through the process. You can even order a frameable certificate. We're almost finished. Sometimes questions about TIMS that you have may also be questions other people have. Because of this, we created a frequently asked questions page that offers answers and information on the entire process. That's everything you need to know to register, log in, complete your application, and print your certificate. Now that you have your certificate, find help, resources, and information on our certification webpage that will guide you as a certified educator in Pennsylvania. We are PA proud of and grateful to you for pursuing a career in education in Pennsylvania. See you around school.